Hi again. This video is about, you know, some of the things in Destiny. And when I say things, I mean items. You know, items you pick up and put in your bag, and materials and that kind of stuff. So I'm just gonna show you my bank. And well, let's take it from one end to the other. Over here is armor. These two are class armor. I'm just keeping them for, you know, this one for making bounties, and I'm not sure I'm gonna farm the reputation with the new monarchy at all, but it's nice to have. And up here, in the first expansion, the Dark Below, I farmed gear to my two other characters. I have a hunter and a titan as well. They are low level right now, but I intend to level them up at some point. And even though it is kind of outdated now, it's still a quick way for me to, you know, just, you know, smash them into a higher level at some point, from level 20 to 31, I believe I can get with this. Yeah. And over here are my weapons. Right now I only have legendary weapons, and I have you know, like, I can click on this. I've gotten all the upgrades, I just haven't, you know, putting in the materials yet. So they're just waiting for, I'm just waiting for more ascendant energy, which I don't have any of right now. I do believe I still need ascendant energy in this patch. Yes, I do. Cause I ain't good enough yet to get this etheric light, so that I can increase the attack of the weapon to the highest at this point. All right, this plast steel plating, it's for upgrading titan armor. Each class has its own material that they need to upgrade their armor, and this is the one Titan needs, this is the one Hunters needs, Sapphire Wire. These are, as seen, used to draw more glimmer out of Cabal enemies. Cabal enemies are the one on Mars, the ones that belong on Mars. This is more ammo for your heavy weapon. This is an exotic shard, used to upgrade exotic items, like my chest here, and I have already upgraded it, as you can see. I haven't apparently upgraded it as much as I can upgrade. Well, I'll just need to upgrade this. Well, I guess I can show you that too. So I go to the bank again, and I take my shots, and Hadronic Essence is the item that warlocks need to upgrade the gear. I'll just take that too. And I'll go in here. And bam! Upgraded. Oh, that was actually a lot nicer. And as you can see, it went from giving me 36 lights in light to 42. So I just went up to level 32. In the last expansion, I would have to have all raid gear and one exotic item to get that far, but it's nice, it has gotten easier. I'll just put the remainings into the bank again. Alright. Where were we? Vanguard commendation. You need that to buy some things. You get one every time you earn a new rank with the Vanguard in the reputation. At this point, I don't know what to use them for anymore, but some of the gear require that you have them, and I, well, I'm gonna spend like two of them and that's it, I believe. This is, used to upgrade some things. I believe I haven't used that yet. This is to draw more glimmer out of Vex. This is used to upgrade legendary gear. This is material used to upgrade both weapons and some gear. It's the Spirit Bloom, and it is collected on Venus, the planet with the Vex enemies. This draws Glimmer out of Fallen. This is currency to purchase item from the Disciple of Osiris in this new expansion, House of Wolves. This draws more Glimmer out of Hive enemies. Special weapon ammo. This is the material you gather on Earth. Spin metal, also used to upgrade weapons and gear. This right here is strange coins, and you use those to buy exotic items from Sir, I don't know how to pronounce his name. In my country we would call him Sur, but yeah, he's the one who comes, you know, every weekend with exotic gear and weapon and all kinds of fancy shit. Alright, used to access the Queen's Crystal Barrows beneath the Prison of Elders. So yeah, you need that in the Prison of Elders in this new patch, which again I haven't played that much. And I apparently can trade this for a new Warlock Bond or a Hunter's Cloak or Titan's Mark. I don't really care about that. Mode of Light can't be used for much. You can buy things from the speaker with this currency, or you can buy exotic engrams from Sir. In the weekends, that's kind of a gamble, as you, yeah, might realize. But it's nice when you haven't had time enough to gather strange coins. You just throw him some modes of light, and yeah, you get something out of it anyway. This is Relic Iron. It is the material farmed on Mars. That's the planet with the Cabal enemies, if anyone is wondering. Used to upgrade weapons and gear again. This is also used to upgrade weapons and gears. It is helium flatements collected on the moon, where the Hive enemies are from. Alright, weapon parts. Obviously used to upgrade weapons. You will have a lot of these at some point. Used to upgrade exotics and warlock. Yes. So that was pretty much most of the... Oh, I forgot. This is Ascendant Shards. Those upgrade gear. You can get something that is called Ascendant Energy. I can show you here. The top one, Ascendant Energy, used to upgrade weapons. And you won't ever have enough of those. That's a real bitch. But these, at some point, you'll have too many of those as well. But it's kind of neat when you level up the next character. So, yeah, no bad things. All right. I believe that was it for this time. I hope you found it useful, and you may have a really nice day.